Losing my voice, I said, baby, come home. She said, of course, headed back to the house for intercourse.